Good morning, everybody. Welcome to another Ductape Plays. I'm going to be picking up this time with going to visit some cities I didn't visit last time, hopefully not running into a million random battles. Anybody get anything? Actually, better. Seems to be no. Onward. Here we can at least bar quests without any problems. Have anything good? Also, a late hello, MM20? Or MD20? How are you doing today? Good? I'm glad to hear that. Sad traveling artist. Him. And her. And our best person, Tia. And we'll go 16 days, then we'll walk back and forth between this fortress and the castle. It's going well. Just getting into this. 4 days. Remember how many days I sent them on. Walk for a little bit and check back. Save up for revive, that has fringe value. Ductape for auto potion and one from Chemist for now. Awesome. Okay, back to the adventure. Ah, random battle. Lindbergh's really falling behind. Wizards. Bombs. Grenades, rather. Are there wizards? Did I go third slash? We'll find out. So that's a reasonable heal. Demon. Isn't too worrisome, they just have a lot of health. There's some odd traps littered around this desert, but I can't remember. Is weak to ice or resist ice? This stuff. Quite dead, it's probably gonna blow up. Punch. Oh, we poached him. Nice. Let's get up here. They can. What? Hurt them. Or maybe just this guy. dead. Way I go. Why is elemental magic so good? It's not magic, but skills? I'm not sure what you call them. The elemental ability. Again, and then move on to our next adventure. Just seeing if anybody can get any other abilities. I can learn a third level of something. Close to mastering geomancy. How neat is that? Yes, please. Hey Nathan Sample, how are you doing today? Well, I hope. Doing all right. You're doing epic. Glad to hear that you're doing quite epically. Yeah, I'm doing well. Hey, it's my brother, Thalbag. Surprised to know you were in Lazalia. I was here too. Here before you go. Busy reading this book. Can you stop the war? he's so angry. I cared about you being my half-brother, but after all, bad blood is bad blood. Not suitable for a below. Come on, Zalbag. Don't be a jerk. Have I ever eaten the delicious flavor of Honey Nut Scooters? No, but I have seen them. They're the bag variant of Honey Nut Cheerios, yes? What kind of goodness can I buy here? The answer, nothing. Sure seems like a lot of nothing. Sure is. Fancy bows, though. Zesty scooters. If I try to leave, a thing happens. I guess I'll send Elliot and... No, not Ed, Elliot, Rad. Lavian with me. Squad 2 will be... Ever useful Tia and, this guy. I remember this fight. I don't know why I remember this fight. Lucky doesn't give up any fake magic. Well, because he's just trying to protect his charms. Leave without telling me. Your sister. Hey, goodbyes. Be back, William. It is alive. He kidnapped the princess. I'm gonna join Gultana to get back at us, but he involved more than someone else. Someone other than Delita saved the princess from being killed for some scheme. True that Dysadarg was involved in the kidnapping? Yeah. Sure he had his reasons, but I don't know them. Hedda is... definitely dead. Mama, listen carefully. I don't know who's behind Lita, but he's dangerous. Taking advantage of the war to achieve something vicious. Don't know. Seemed to have his own ideas about things, though. Like people often do. Go with you. I want to prove that what you're saying is true. Take my fist at you, brother. I don't want to see another Tetta. Oh, is it time for another fight? I'm Zalmo. Who's not a heresy examiner? Where do you appear at a heresy hearing on suspicious of heresy and also murder? Well, follow us. Any resistance will force us to execute you immediately. Oh, I'm a heretic now. Why doesn't Lucky call the authorities? I don't think children have a, or authorities have any interest in arresting children that are chasing a fictional creature. Well, this man's a holy priest, as opposed to an unholy priest. Rally ho! I don't think that I can do an impression of Neil deGrasse Tyson doing anything. What guy. I wish that it wouldn't give me an option to place my player character whenever it would just put him wherever the game needs him to be. Just kind of irritating. You know, I'm a... Bye. Kids are hardened criminals. Possible. I'm gonna yell at myself. And back up, because maybe this protector will hit Lavian too? Eh? Why do you hate Frozen 2? Electric Boogaloo. Can't hit anybody. Oh, it was superness. Awesome. What kind of spells you got, Zalmo? Also, what a name. Those knights even get up to him? I guess they can jump. They have legs. Everything's awful, man. Did I just... Do you even do, Zalmo? White aid. The priest job command. Use the power of spirits by contract with darkness? What? Alright, then. I guess I should see how far Flare casts. Spaces. We'll just go right here. And Zalmo will experience extreme death so long as I don't miss. Whistled the alphabet? Probably once or twice in my life. Who knows? I sure don't remember. He's immune to blind. But is he immune to bullets? No, he is not. Hey, Alma, what you got going on? Oh, you used all your magic, huh? Thank you for that. No petrifies? Oh well. Extremely dead. Everybody stops to watch him be dead. You heretics don't fear God, I'll fix you! Okay, bye. eaten a pear and thought burp so zesty? I have not. I don't want a zesty pear in my life. We're both alright. Maybe the church is the enemy. I'll take you. Won't tell you. Oh, what a little sister moment. Back to Zalbag. She little sistered her way into going with us. Sweet abilities can you learn? None? Oh, death spell too. That doesn't at all do what it sounds like it should. I'm gonna make her a master. No, I'm not. She can't counter tackle. Ah! Spell though. It is going to be bolt. Four. Three. Six. Nothing. He did some things. Red also shot a guy. Enough to do anything with it, but he did it. So many chocobos, they're pure evil giant chickens. Yeah, they're something else. Okay, I should go to the fur shop. I was able to poach a bomb. Worth a water ball. Okay, well, see ya. To the monastery. Underground book storage, first floor. Sal's abilities. Everybody's dead. Not Simon. Came for the Holy Stone of Virgo. Further underground. I roll. More like my dad than my brothers are. Make it back, thrown to the ocean. We're gonna save in slot 2. In case things go south. Red Chocobo. Look how fancy he is. Go here. Berg and Tia. Red and Lavian. Go! Favorite sandwich? I don't know what my favorite sandwich is. I guess I'm a fan of, like, roast beef with provolone. That's good stuff. I don't know. Oh, look at those male dragoons with their cooler helmets than the lady that I have. Try Night Wizard. Beat the guys. Ow. Woody the Time Mage. Oh no. They're making themselves faster. Petrified or something? No. Whatever that does. Dead. I'm gonna move closer. I do. One tile closer. And we'll drop her in. Draw a heal. These men ascend the stairs. Ow, my face. Oh, he's slowing my guy. They're so fast now. Doesn't feel to be so epic. It's pretty great. Not gonna lie. Stop stabbing my friends! Ooh, good counter. Hit both of them? That's nice. Or doesn't get slapped. Basically a forever. Guess we'll throw an elemental out. Okay, we got one of them with Don't Act, that's helpful. Try again for the other one. Shall we? Nice. Why is Geomancy so good? These guys go Bang, Anton. Anton go before I do? Does not. Put it on the tile. Stop slowing my guys. Potions. Jerks. Guess you don't move. It stopped. Take some lightning to the face. Real good lightning to the face. You can't slow what's in the sky. And you have Phoenix Towns? They're ready for everything. elemental magic. Oh, can you heal me? Stab him in the head? No. Oh, there's different magic on stairs. Oh! Thank you for the bits, buddy. Thank you for the 35 whole bits. I appreciate it so very much. How does it feel to be so cool? I just don't know. I think this might kill all of them. I can buy a whole butterscotch with that, and I'm excited for it. Fisher? Got a linen robe. One is all I need. Stabbing a guy in the face. I have stair magic? No. Jenberg is not enough of a stair master. I shoot him with my gun bullet? No. Maybe he will be blind. He is. Oh, he absorbed the MP. Oh well. I'll leave it to somebody else to kill them. A yell. Clavian. She doesn't do anything. Just somebody ominously T-posed at me. I don't know what I would do. To be quite honest, that's a bizarre situation. Just keep reviving this one guy for him to get stabbed in the face over and over again. What an existence he has. Forever trapped between life and death. And by death, I mean... Well, actually, I mean trapped between life and being stabbed in the face. Poor guy. Stabbed in the face. Virgo, it's beautiful. Did it. Got a battle dictionary. Cause you know, that's a reasonable weapon. Slot 2, just in case everything goes terrible. Jingle jangle. I learn anything cool for anybody? Nope. Actually, I need to check everybody's squire jobs. I can learn gain JP up. Oh, yes. I regain the JP? I don't know, but I can learn Cheer Up. Oh, you. Oh, you can. Everything's amazing. Everybody gets all the JP. You get some JP, and you get some JP. Everybody gets JP! Auto potion? Nope. I should probably learn how to throw an ether. Just in case. Can't yet learn the thing I want you to, but you're so very close. You master geomancy yet? Oh, also very close. I guess I'll go up here, and Shepherd will go over here. Tia will have point with Rad here. Lavian can go here. I have no idea. I have no frame of reference for how that's going to be laid out. As far as I know, I'm going to be in the front. Who knows? Would you? What if your dear Aunt Heft and her Schnauzer Jerome broke into my home and deposed you in my sleep? I'd be upset. Because I don't have an aunt named Heft, and I am very concerned now. Oh, what a weird layout. Give us the stone. Oh, you give us the stone. Yeah, I'm gonna take it by force. You guys are just around a library. He's level 26. He's gonna get a flare to the face. He doesn't even know it yet. She is hot to all. The universal aunt heft. Is she like Uncle Grandpa? Is everybody's uncle and grandpa? By that I mean aunt and heft. Yeah, I feel like everybody should be silenced in this fight. It would be more realistic. Actually, what do you do? Before I go blindly into anything. Battle skills? Really? You just have regular knight abilities? Okay, well. Seems a little easier. Actually, can I hit that guy through the wall? Yeah. Shipping each other, and an old woman walks up and shushes you louder. You're actually. Yes, that is correct. Mildred, everybody's librarian. Guess I'll go here and freaking destroy this guy. Oh, he can dodge my magics. Why can you dodge my magics? I'll try to do it anyway, but... you know. Oh, this guy's gonna get shanked in the face. He was not prepared. For my people to jump 5 miles. What is awful about this fight is the high walls make it very difficult to see. legit if your shushing me is louder than me talking. You're the problem, not me. I mean, she has to shush louder than you so you can hear her over your boisterous talking. Otherwise, how would you know that you're being shushed? Oh, this guy can jump 30 miles. I'm upset. I shush people with a foghorn. It's effective. Lets people know what's up, for sure. That guy can jump so far! Why can he jump so far? Hey you, get back up. Found a phoenix down. Cool. And it was Foghorn Leghorn. Huh. Amazing chicken name. Why can this guy jump everywhere? It's crazy. Block my punch. Freaking tattoo. I'll just keep reviving people over and over again. I would definitely not do that, Nathan Sample Games. So sorry. Oh, she counters from so far! Don't act it. She's the only competent member of this team. Jumping. How are you not dead? Remember this at all, for the record. This fight is a total blank to me. Hey Rad, get back up, please. Thank you. Need you. This guy. Am I still with the Phoenix thing? Two, three, four, five. Okay, that works. Oh. Mandark, Dirkster's Babs, Mandaros started licking the wrinkles on your brain and howling at the sun during a solar eclipse. Wow. I don't... What? Come on! Really? Game. Game. That poor knight has no idea what to do. Stop hitting my dudes! I knew revive was worth it. Just didn't know how worth it. Get Labby enough before she dies. Did you screw your own planet by coming down here? No, okay. But you moved so far. What an awful fight this is. Back up. Shit. Oh, I don't have a chance. I need Shenberg to really just, really, come through for me. I'll yell at him a little more. I can't. Yell at Rad, maybe he'll get another turn. I know he's gonna take his turn killing me. Chances. Everybody's dead. Damn it! Okay. Well, this is over. Nope, not even a chance that this will work. Just leave, please. Leave. Go away. I just want the fight to be over. Levy died. Just kill me. I do like epic wins. I love epic bacon, but today I will have neither. This is why we saved in a second save slot. This right here. So anyway, that's where we're going to wrap it up for today, with the me dying in a terrible way. Thank you everybody for coming out, I really appreciate it. Next week I guess we're going to be grinding a little bit, but again, I cannot understate how much I appreciate the support. So you guys have a great day, and I will catch you next week.